We were not lucky enough to get the gut pile and head and legs and stuff of a butchered cow today. So these little guys are getting their first experience with real food. And I just put this in, and everybody is going to town.